When I first found Mama Skunk, she was so small she would fit in the palm of my hand.